So there's a lot going on right now. This album's coming out, Blue in the Sky. We're going on the party mode tour. I'm just hanging on for dear life right now. Blue in the Sky is the first lyric of Tequila on a Boat, but we were looking for something that really kind of encapsulates where I'm at in life, what inspired these songs, why we recorded them. And to me, the album feels really optimistic and fun. It's outdoorsy. It kind of shines light on what I do outside of music. And that's either I'm on the water or out on my farm having fun, but I'm always outside doing something. Yeah, the inspiration's kind of evolved. When we first started writing in 2020 and recording, I was in a relationship. My girlfriend moved in with me whenever we got pulled off the road for COVID. And we were living here in Nashville and went through a breakup, got through all of those weeds, started the summer off with buddies, spent a lot of time with them on the water. That's really what, you know, it's all of that went into this, you know, all those phases. But through that, I learned so much about myself and about what I want out of life and wonderful journey. And I'm glad that I get to do something where I'm able to I guess, at least self-medicate a little bit through my music. For Tequila on a Boat, I was looking for somebody to do that song with. It's just a fun song, and it felt like, well, you're never really on a boat alone. Let's bring friends along. So asked Chris Lane to be on that song just because he and I had toured together and we'd always wanted to do music together, and he loves to drink tequila soda. So it's like, well, that's this guy's probably gonna say yes. And he did an awesome job. And then with Huntin' Land, I don't really know another avid hunter that's as crazy about hunting than Riley Green. Literally every day, I think that he's not doing something on stage. He's out in the woods hunting something. Whenever I wrote that song, I had Riley in mind. But hunting land, you know, is something I take so much pride in owning land and all the projects and hard work that go into that. So I think those two things, like if we're gonna shine light on days off the road for me with where I'm at right now, it's either having fun with my friends on the boat or having fun out on the farm with all my deer and all my turkeys.